What's poppin' YouTube and welcome back to my channel. I feel like it's been forever since I sat down in front of a camera and actually filmed. I feel like the past videos I filmed, I've been working out or taking my camera and vlogging. So today's video is all about Wish. So I've heard about Wish from like different social media sites. It's on Facebook, it's on Instagram, and it seems really suspect, I can't even lie. So I looked up what Wish was in case you have not seen an advertisement for it already. It's usually posted on social media with like a minus 70% off type of deal, and everything seems super cheap. You can get like a whole outfit for $4 and you're just like, what? Google's definition of the Wish app. And the Wish app is a shopping app for iPhone and Android that lets you order cheap goods online with major savings. Most items ship straight from China, but some ship in the US for faster delivery. I'm gonna be straight up, everything I ordered took a couple weeks. It definitely came from China. Everything was like pretty much under $10 for all these swimsuit pieces. And I know it's fall now, you're like, Lexi, why are you showing us swimwear? But this is actually the perfect time to go out and buy swimwear. Everything is major discounted, and I live in Florida, so technically it's not my fall and winter yet, so I needed some new pieces. I wanted to show you guys what I got. Is it a yay? Is it a nay? We're about to find out. I'm literally opening this for you guys on camera right now. I'm super nervous because I've tried Chinese websites in the past, like Romwei or just stuff that ships from outside of the US that's super cheap, and I haven't had the best luck. These swimsuits can literally be a total catfish, and we're about to find out. It's kind of fun. If you're not already subscribed to this channel, click that subscribe button. I post videos every Tuesday. We skipped last Tuesday because I moved to Florida, which is insane. If you don't follow me on Instagram, that's where I pretty much vlogged and kept track of the whole thing to my followers on there. So make sure to give my Instagram a follow, and let's get started on the video. One piece I found on Wish. I'm going to insert a picture right here. Originally and supposedly $30, but I got it for $7.60 on Wish. Something to be mindful about Wish is they do tack on like this little shipping cost at the end for each item to ship from China. So you're still getting swimsuits for super cheap, but they do add shipping on each item. So it's just something to be cautious of. So I'm gonna try on swimsuit number one. So this is the first swimsuit I am trying on. I ended up getting this swimsuit in like the tanny color. I was scared about the white because on the foreigner websites, the padding is a little interesting, and on the white bathing suits you may see a nip, and that can be cute and that can be its own moment, but I'm not having that moment right now. So this is the first swimsuit I got. Honestly, the fabric, like, I'm kind of impressed. The fabric feels really good. It's kind of slinky and silky, and honestly, this doesn't look as cheap as I thought. The buckle is like pretty strong. It's not plasticky at all. So let's try this on and see how it looks. So this swimsuit is actually an entire vibe. I'm kind of obsessed. You definitely need a bikini wax for it because it's very showy in the front and in the back. But like, guys, this is actually a look. I kind of like this. So just so you guys can see a closer look, this is what it looks like. This kind of cuts you right off on your waist area, so it kind of cinches it in. All these bathing suits are super showy in the back, but this one is very freaking cute. I actually really like this. Okay, so the rating I'm gonna give this one is an 8 out of 10. I like really freaking like it. I think it's super cute. It's definitely very showy, and like, it's not a bathing suit I can wear all the time because, like I said, you're gonna need a fresh bikini wax for this one. The next one I'm gonna try on looks so freaking cute in the picture. I'm gonna insert it right here. I'm literally obsessed with how it looks. I hope it's giving me the same look as it is on the model, but all of these pictures are like taken off the internet. They're not even like Wish app taking the picture. All the swimsuits come in these little packagings. I was getting them on different days, so I got about 3 of them on one day and a couple other ones the very next day. This is the next one. Oh my gosh, guys. I'm literally obsessed. It was going for $9 online. Like, the fabric is so much better than I thought it would be, to be completely honest. They feel like normal bathing suits I got at the store. They're not like luxurious by any means, but you pay for what you get, and I paid like under $10 for all of these. So to get bathing suits that were actually like low-key good quality, I'm impressed. This is the next one. I'm thinking this has potential to be my favorite, but let me go try it on. Okay guys, I'm freaking this red is just so vibrant. Ruffles are so freaking cute. I'm trying to do a little this moment with it, but like, your girl doesn't have hips, so like, bathing suits rarely stay up on the waistline for me. The back is a little more covering, but also not really. All these swimsuits were super scandalous in the front or the back, but at least she's covered down here. She feels safe. She doesn't feel exposed. And the last one, it kind of was an exposing moment. Just to give you guys another look, this is the swimsuit from the front. This is my back. From the back and from the front, I am actually pretty obsessed with this. The color's on point. The ruffles are super cute. I don't know how it would work for bigger boobs, but mine are small, so they're really being held in there, which I freaking love for me. This one, I'm gonna give this baby like a 10. She gets a 10 because she is cute, she's ruffled, she's laid, and actually, it's kind of staying on my waist, and I've never had that happen with a swimsuit in my life. So, kind of excited for the other ones because we are having some really good luck right now. So this next one I'm actually super nervous about. The bottom is super eensy-weensy. I don't know if my bottom half, because it is bigger than my top half, is gonna squeeze in there, but I'm having a feeling it's gonna be a straight thong, and already it actually is a straight thong. That's a little scary. So your girl's definitely gonna be out in this one too. It's gonna take quite the confidence to go around and strut this little bad boy. But what I was saying with the white bathing suits is the pads are so weird, and then if you take them out, you're having a nip moment. But I guess like, free the nipple, it's 2019, but also don't really wanna do all that. But I don't know, the padding feels super cheap on this one. So I'm gonna insert what it looked like online right here, and then I'll go ahead and try it on for you guys. This bathing suit itself was 84% off, originally 35, and I bought it for $5.70, guys. So it's just gotta beat the $5. So this is like kind of something unexpected. It has this little like fabric thing on the side, and the bottoms are super stretchy. I can literally pull them up here and have a Borat moment, or I can just keep them down here and make it look like semi-normal. The bottoms are super stretchy. The back is a straight thong. There is no privacy with these swimsuits at all. Padding is super weird. It's like a circle, even though the bathing suit itself is a triangle. So I'm getting very weird vibes. I kind of want to take them out. So I'm going to take them out and then show you guys what it looks like full body. So I like the padding out the best. You can see like a slight nip when it gets wet. I'm guessing you're gonna see more, so I don't know what I'm gonna do about that right now. I just didn't like the circle pads in the triangle bathing suit. It looked cheap and stupid. So again, this is what this bathing suit looks like. Super duper stretchy. She's very cheap and you can tell, but honestly, $5, I'm with it. I'd give her like a 7. It's not like I'm never gonna wear her. She's pretty cute. I love that she's white and it's a nice white, but the nip's gonna be showing when the suit gets wet. I don't even know what it's gonna be like. The bottom's kind of weird with the tag right here. So the last and final one, I'm gonna go ahead and put a picture right here. This is another triangle bathing suit, but it is different from the white ones. So I'm just realizing why I'm filming, I got the white bathing suit and the red bathing suit confused. So this red triangle was the 570 one. So this one's gotta be 570. And the white one was $8. But this one, the bottoms are different. The white were super stretchy. This is a little less stretchy, but it does have the ties. Both super exposed and thong-like, but the red is beautiful. I'm really trying to get into red. I have like none in my closet and I like the look with darker hair. So let's go ahead and try this on. $5, I think this is gonna be better than the white one, honestly. Red ones, again, a little more coverage in the front, not so much in the back. Not mad at it for $5. It's just a simple triangle bathing suit. There's nothing super special about it. But for $5, like, it's good to have these triangle bathing suits in different colors and whatever have you, for whatever that feeling. A close up of this one. Again, you can try to hike it up. I don't really have hips and curves to keep it up. For under $10, guys, you really just can't beat having more swimsuits. I like literally having a different swimsuit every day of the week. This one is cute. So for $5 on Wish, you can't really beat this. So those are all the swimsuits. Thank you guys again for watching yet another video. If you guys like these little try-on videos where I either order from sketchy websites or just try clothes on, let me know. I love doing these type of videos, honestly, and that's like the lifestyle part of my channel that I really like. Again, I drop new videos every Tuesday. I post a bunch on my Instagram, so head over there. Apartment tour is coming soon, guys. I'm showing you guys snippets on my Instagram story. Decided to wait to do a YouTube video. There's a couple minute details I want to add. So once I do that, the apartment tour will be up. So I'm thinking maybe this Tuesday, next Tuesday, sometime before the month of October is over, I think the house tour will be up, which is house tour. Apartment tour. So I'll see you guys next Tuesday and thank you for watching. Bye.